I drove to a friend's house to say hello and get some cake. I didn't think I would take a life today. But when I pulled out the driveway, it really wasn't going my way. It was bumpy and I ran some flowers over. And when I returned, I saw the damage. And I had overturned a pot and a stone frog, and I left some tire marks in the dirt that I got the frog from my dad for his birthday or Father's Day, I can't really remember. And I felt dismayed, even though it didn't really matter that much to me.